Ron Hill of Bolton United Harriers, number 35, took over the lead early on.
I hate marathons, quite honestly. They're not easy at all.